Question is given, a power b is equal to 216, then we have to find out the value of a minus b. Power a plus b minus 7 is equal to what? सबसे पहले देखेंगे a power b is equal to 216. Now here, and one more thing is given here, a is equal to 6 given here. Then 6 power b is equal to 216. So we can say 6 power 3 is equal to 216. Clear? Now a is equal to 6 and b is equal to 3. Okay, now what we have to find out here, a minus b power a plus b minus 7. Now a is 6, therefore 6 minus b is 3. 6 minus 3, a plus b, that is 6 plus 3 minus 7 is equal to 6 minus 3, 3. 6 plus 3, 9 minus 7 is equal to 3 power 9 minus 7, 2. 3 power 2 is equal to 9. And this is the value of a minus b power a plus b minus 7 is equal to 9. Thank you.